Okay, so the question is, what is the recovery for Belcare injections? Typically, the recovery is about a week, where it's quite swollen, it could be bruised, and you may have a little bit of discomfort in the sense that if you put some pressure on it, it'll feel numb or a little bit uncomfortable. Most of this happens during the first week, 7 days or 10 days, and then the swelling subsides. So we always encourage people to wear a nice pretty scarf or a little muffler to hide their double chin, or maybe to blame it on the dentist and tell them that you had some root canal done or some dental work done, and that's quite a good excuse.